other news, if vegetables are still your least favorite thing to see on the dinner table, or perhaps on your plate,
yes,
blame your genetics.
Ah, yes.
It really isn't your fault. A new study shows that a specific gene might be why some people can taste the bitterness in certain leafy greens. Researchers are hoping to use all that information to find veggies that people will like better.